100 million animals are used for cool classroom and section exercises. Some of the tortures these animals receive are, for example, tortures of smoking and other animals and are all stripped into the shell so that the hearts can be broken in a heat bath. Also, pups' brains are destroyed when pins are struck through their skull, so as soon as they cut them open and stimulate the exposed muscle, they will be killed. These animals are injected. Another problem is advertisements of new products. People purchase new products because they either want to own the newest brand or to try something new. For example, deodorant, body wash, shampoo, etc. When people see these products in sale, they hurry to purchase them without them taking the procedures and what they're making these new products. Instead of thinking and getting a good deal, we should realize that animal testing is done on these products before getting them installed. These animals are injected poisonous chemicals into the skin, convulsing into violent seizures, and being tortured to their painful death. In an article on TV's website, companies' motivations for performing these procedures are usually to provide a product as food and safe, but the Food and Drug Administration does not require these procedures as a necessary safety measure. After talking about the tortures these animals go through, you might wonder what caused the animal testing. Many people might assume that animal testing is used for medical purposes and making sure people get safe products. Since most human diseases do not occur in animals, their symptoms are stimulated using more organisms. According to an article on Nature Vegan website, artificially induced symptoms have nothing in common with the human disorder that is proposed to stimulate. Some of the important aspects of organs of disorder are lifestyle, drug consumption, and stress are not taken into consideration. The results of studies using animals is therefore misleading and irrelevant. According to an article on Examiner website, cosmetic companies such as Mary Kay, Avon, Estee Lauder, Bobbi Brown, Revlon, and Met have all once cruelty-free changed their policies on animal testing so that in the market to try for testing is required. Animals are tested to help find cures and develop new meds. And an article on AmProduce website, a new cancer drugs account for 50 to 60% of the gains we have made in cancer survival rates since 1975. Overall, these medicines have contributed a remarkable 10.7% of the increase in life expectancy of virgins in the U.S. Until recently, surgery, radiation therapy, and chemotherapy were the dominant treatments for cancer. But now, based on animal-based research. By scientists testing on animals, we have found new ways to treat illnesses, but many of the times these new medicines do not work on humans. The solution to stop animal testing is to help save the life of these animals who are suffering. Testing of products is unnecessary. In an article on Lowestown website, researchers can test the potential damage that a product can do to its skin by using artificial skin instead of testing animals. Another alternative to the